umgodi omkhulu badonsa amanzi olwandle, they started farming the abalone. They are not waiting for uba bafumane le yayipha elwandle, they are busy farming it. Abanye benze farming ye crayfish kule coast yase Coffee Bay, but ngabantu aba private. So zininzi izinto ezikhoyo ezawubangela abantu bakwazi ukuphila. Qha thina funeka kunyanzelekile sibe zi active citizens, urhulumente sihlale simassista naye asimamele, so that sizokwazi uba sijike izinto. That's why le 2/3 majority balulekile. Soze ke siwufumane la mhlaba singayisusanga la clause ye property rights eyayifakwe pha yi national party government and the Americans. Sawulwa sincame uba siyifumane la 2/3 majority, kuyanyanzeleka siyifumene ukwenzela uba sizojika ezi zinto sizibonayo uba ziyasixaka kule constitution yase South Africa. Izothatha isikhathi yona, but by 2029 there should be into esizibonayo uba certain things have changed. Akuzuba lula, it's not like uba sizawuthatha konke neshop sifumane anything. No, kuzofuneka abantu basebenze on the ground, considering the fact that abantu bethu baqheliswe igrant ngurhulumente, which is not good for youth. Umntu omtsha aqheliswe i-350 and khatha noba yi-1500 na, it's not important wabantu baqheliswe ezaa zinto. I-KZN ne-potential yamahlathi, i-rural Transcar inamahlathi, there's wood pha, abantu funa basebenze kula mahlathi. We can create even amanye amahlathi. Xa kusakhiwa izindlu iplanga malithathwe kwaba bantu bethu balimayo amahlathi. So those are the things abanye abantu efuna bafakwe kuzo. Ikhiy ke yale nto ibikhe yayibeke enye icomrade athi free education, siyiqala besephaa e-primary school siye kufundisa abantwana bethu bonke ii-computers. It's not gonna help us. Abanye funa benze manual work, bakhona abantu efuna bakwazi uyongena ehlathini baye bathathe line ye-agriculture, abanye bakuye kula agriculture selwandle, abanye batshone kwi-construction. I-construction apha e-South Africa is dominated ngabelungu. Ii-major projects zalapha ezinkulu zee-billions zifunyanwa ziikhampani zabelungu. Look at R61, how long is R61? Ikhampani H&I yase-Western Cape is dominating this road. Iqale near Port St John's, it's getting closer to Queenstown now, more than 400 kilometers of Itat Road. So ezaa zinto funeka ngoku zitshintshe zize kweli cala lethu. But xa zifike kweli cala lethu singaba-abhuzi abantu as ii-contractors, abantu abamnyama are doing now. Kuhlala kukhalwa ngabantu abangabhatalwanga. Iikhampani zabantu bethu, they must adhere kwi-industry, kulaa nto ye-Labour Relations Act. Babaphathe kakuhle abasebenzi, babalungiselele izinto ngendlela efuna bebalungiselele ngazo. Singabe sisilwa sodwa, funa ba-adhere to ii-rules. Amanye amakhomrade kamane i-raise ke into ye-trade unionism. Ya, it's okay, we'll see when we get that side. But into ezawubaluleka i-consultation after i-victory. From that date i-consultation funeka ibe extensive between i-citizens norhulumente. Izawubaluleka kakhulu laphathi. Nathi apha ko-life funa singapheli after i-victory, sihlale sikhomkate. Yabona ngosendiyazi bakho abantu ababethiweyo kwenye iria, kukho abantu abatshisele izindlu kwenye iria, kho umntu odutyuliweyo elimpompo. Because i-active apha ko-life siyaziva into ezenzekayo kwindawo ngendawo. Uyakwazi uwonisha abantu abakwicala kuye madoda nilumke xa ningahambi ngobusuku kwi-direction ethile, ungahi ngobusuku endaweni ethile. So le communication sinayo funeka ihlale iqhubeleka okoko, sihlale siyenza. Uyabona ke aba bantu besithi eyinto yamaZulu, hayi andisenayo ne-ansara yabo, mniyozibonela uba makathini. Siqala umazi ngoku thina uJacob Zuma ungumZulu, samazi kudala kwange-early 80s wenyiwe uba ungumZulu. Hayi sothusi la nto, naye iyayazi uba singamaXhosa, imothusi futhi loo nto uyeza phakathi kwethu, nathi siyaya pha kuye. So leya i-discussion yona hayi out khe ndabona omnye umntu eyibhalile apha, so andiyihoyi kakhulu gqithi, ndiske ndidlule kuye kukangako kwalo mzuzu malikhe ndithimle ngoku. Enkosi. Vukani.
Sebedele nabantu.
Eh, asilele. Siyabonga kakhulu ke malume babumpiso sakhona.
Yebo yebo ngikhona ngikhona.
Oh sithatha kunike ithuba ke baba. Yebo baba.
Eh sanibonani. Hawu
sikamadoda.
Eh sikamadoda. Ni yaphela kodwa ninjani manje ni right?
Siyakwaza mkhonto, siyakwaza phela mkhonto i-countdown manje, sishaya i-countdown.
Ah, ukwaza ngempela umkhonto manje.
Wolwele sanibonana siyabulisa senenonke ngaphakathi ekhaya.
Yebo.
Yeah, bangazi ngoba kube khuluma ubafo la.
Uyakhuluma sinika wena babumpisi.
Okay. Cha bafethu hayi. Eh lesasho nje ubafo la umalume echaza la ukuthi ibalekile indaba yama lives because that's where we get all the information. That's where we learn, we educate other people as well. Ngoba ngifunda something la bengayinakile ngihamba ngiyofundisa abanye eceleni. So kuyakwazi ukuthi kusabalale. Kanjalo nendlela yokuthi siba approach kanjani abantu ukuze bajikeke imiqondo yabo. Ba understand ukuthi MK izonjani ngoba imajority iconfused. Ijenga ukuthi MK ifanele na wonke amaqembu. So mina ke isikhathi esiningi ngiswe ngihlale ngisendleleni. Ngigibeza nje ukuthi ngiyamgibelisa nje umuntu ngihikes. Oxa naye. Abaningi ngibathola kanjalo. Ngoku manje ngisendleleni. And uyabona ukuthi abantu badinga knowledge. As soon as they understand abezwe ukuthi ubani umtholozi sonzani ngoba lento ukuthi wakwaphatha umtholozi ngakho ke uzonzani njengamanje there's 9 wasted years don't do isakho lemakhanda kubona because the media yayitshala kubona emakhanda and leya isiphazamiso ngempela kodwa thina masitshele laba babili abathathu ohlangana nabo iyaspreada ngoba nayo useyofundisa omunye. So ngiyakulele phuzu ukuthi iyasiza imedia njengoba esho umfowethu la. Kule mbuzo engiye ngiyibuze yona la bafowethu. Njeni njengela mhlawumbe omunye uzomphendulela ukuthi njengoba siphethwe uKhongolose as ugovernment. Kungani ethatha iy'nqumo zezinto ey'thize engakhonsulti nathi singabantu. Njengokuthi nje we've got inqaba yemali ebolekiwe ngaphandle inqaba and isidingo sayo besingasazi ukuthi esani and as ayenza ngalotho kuzokubekwa manje we talking billions here and thina njenge nation yase South Africa we do nothing about that sise inheritate thina si MK isikweletu ezingasizanga umuntu omnyama. Engizama ukuthola ukuthi kungani mhlawumbe ukho noma ngicoshisa kungani kungamele si approach into efana naleyo and why is I approaching up to so far umuntu ethatha imali emosha nge South Africa ngegama le South Africa kodwa end up esezoshiya nesikweleti ngoba akwenzeka ngalolu if you talk 500 billion and all those monies they were going ziya kubantu ababili abathathu abazicebisa bona namhlanje ke sinenkinga sibhekene neyikweleti iMK iyathatha next lokuphela lenyanga lo damage engaka sizoyilungisa kanjani why are we not attending mhlawumbe ama court nanani sibuze ngalento ukuze kwazi ukuthi ilunga omunye umbuzo engizobuza before futhi ngethi kwahleka ngezantsi ngichazele owe abantu laba aba abakhankasayo befake iregalia ye MK bezibiza ngokuthi bay MK kodwa bebe ANC besetshenziswa ngaphakathi sebesiqedile lapha kwaZulu siyabavuselela abantu siyabatshela ukuthi banganikezi ngama ID wabo kodwa kukase ngathi idamage siyenzekile kona nako bengayizibe ngako kodwa ibanga selilide because lento siyipick up late labantu kushuthe kunesikhashana bekwenza lo. So kunengxenye yabantu ezosilahlekela bekungafanele ukuthi siyilahlekele. Senze njani ukureversa? Ngiyazi ukuthi abantu abayi-check benze njani, benze njani. But how do we reverse majority of our band, and how do we deal with it going forward? Because it's as a Quebec. And it could only chance you go to Kuala Makara in now. So give me one jar of woman. So tell you what is Wabang Pedro. Thank you.
Siyabonga kakhulu, siyabonga kakhulu Mr. Mpisi. Siyacela ukuthi ubeke BF kuzolandela uKK bese kuvote nje.
Ndinibingelele bafithi kuzo zonke iindawo. Uma uqala ukuba nathi sicela ungakhohlwa ukucinezela subscribe button kanye ne-bell notification. Danke, siyabonga.